So there are a couple of things you can do here. So let's say I want to do query function to get the average price. So if I just do a quick query function here, we'll take this data over here, comma, I'm going to write a select statement. So I'll just do select AVG price, which is that B column. For now, I'll do this and that's it. And we'll do one for our header, being the first row up here. So right now, if I enter, that should give me the average 3575. So to make this a little more interesting, I guess, let's add another column here. We'll do category. And in here, we'll basically do like drinks and fruits. And I think this is case sensitive, so I'm going to make both of these fruits lowercase. So I could now take this and go back and add this extra C column to this. And if I add the C column, now I could group this by this category. So I'm going to add that category here too. I'm going to do C and average B. And then I'm going to group by that C column. So at this point, it should give us the average by category of drink we got. I'm actually going to add just a little more data here. So let's actually just open reference this. So we can just keep adding data to this. I'm going to remove that 5 out of there. So let me just add a couple of things. That's because of that blank. Now I get a blank too. That's fine. But I will add a couple of more extra stuff here. I'll do like rice. And we'll do, I don't know, flour or something. So we'll just do cook. And we'll do some sort of prices here too. So as you can see, we got this average per category. Now, what if you want to now filter this to only get the ones where the average is above 6? So basically that would not include cook, that would only include drinks and fruits. Now you can't really do that directly in this statement right here. So what you have to do, you have to subquery this query. So what that means is that basically just think about these results as your data now. So if I do another like query function right here, and at this point, I'm going to select this data table and I'm going to say basically select A, comma B, and then I'm going to say where B, which is that average, is greater than whatever that number is. So let's say we want to do greater than 10. And then I can do headers as one row. So apparently that gave me an error. Let's take a look and see what the problem is. So, oh, actually it's not A and B, it's E and F. Column names up here. And then I'm going to do F greater than 10. So you can see how that filters this to that. Now, what we want to do, we want to basically combine the statements together. And what that means is basically I'm going to have to take the results from this and put it here as the data. So I'm going to grab that without equal sign, copy this, hit escape, go back to my second statement and just paste this over here. Now, when I hit enter, this is not going to work. And the reason it's not going to work now, because this new query I have here, it's an array. It's no longer a range. Therefore, this E, F, those things don't exist. So what we would have to do for the second one, we have to refer to these things by their column numbers. So the category would be column 1, average would be column 2. So what we would do here, we would do COL 1, and COL 2, and then we want the COL 2 to be greater than 10. And now we should have one statement that does both. If I erase this, you'll see that this works by itself. And that's pretty much how you would do filter by the average.